The end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity. Are you all right, my girl?
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
I tire of the empty battles I once craved. I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us. Our home is in ruins, yet I stand firm. 6 days ago, the falling star struck the town of Tristram. The dead rose in its wake. What evil is this? Could it be what I have sought these long years? A foe worthy of my blade? This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. I seek the fallen star.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming.
Never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
The ancients grant me strength.
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
Death may be upon us all soon.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but... Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
One of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Killed.
had heard the rumors, but I thought them just fancies of bored women. I saw them dragging people through the streets today. And citizens, has the world gone mad?
Creatures can rest now. Diablo himself.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died defending this town.
I've got some brand new goods. You found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
And it is written, a fire will carve a furrow in the sky, and this shall be a sign unto you that the end is come.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me! People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
Not enough fury. Impulse. I need aid. I need fury.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
More fury. Another poor soul. Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell. Not enough fury. I need fury. The ancients have blessed me. Still recharging.